Hello everybody and welcome to a new example video. Today I would like to show you a quick and easy way to copy records from one table to another, not duplicating existing records, all in SQL. Let's go. Okay, today we will start in the ACS SQL tool. For making this example, I will create two tables with the same number of fields and with the same type of fields. So let me do it. Okay, for example, I'm going to create this field 1, HR 5, not default. For example, and field 3. Okay, let's execute it. Okay, the table is created, and let me copy this for table number 2. I'm going to use the same type, but not the same number of characters, okay? But it is the same. You will see it works in the same way. Okay, I have the both tables created. So now I'm going to insert some data into table 1 and into table 2. Table 1. For example, A, B, C, let me insert 3 records, for example. Okay, so I have 3 records in my table. Oops. Okay. And let me do the same for the table number 2. But in this case, I'm going to use the same record. I'm going to use this record too. And for example, let me copy this. Okay. 1, 2, and 3. And let me show you the content of table 2. Okay, so I have table 2 with these records and table 1 with these records. Okay, now how can I copy the information that we have in table 1 into table 2, not duplicating existing records? First, let me show you how can I see which records are in table 1 that are not in table 2. It is very easy. I will use the SQL operator except. So let me write it. Select all from table 1 except. Select all from table 2. So if I run it, this is what I get. And what this means is that this record is present in table 1, as you can see here, but it is not in table 2. Okay, I can do the same, changing the table 1 and 2 in the query. In this way, I will get this. I have this record present in table 2, but I don't have it in table 1. Okay, but let me do it again with table, changing the number of the tables. What I want to do is to insert these records. In this case, it's just one record, and I want to insert this into the table number 2. So, what I have to do is insert into tuple 2. And it is as simple as this. So if I if I run it, okay, let me now see what is in table 2. And as you see, I have now 4 records, okay? So if I run this select again, I will get no rows, okay? So I have copied the information from one table to another in a very, very easy way. So as you see, this is a very easy way for doing this. Of course, you can do it from this SQL utility, but also you can do it from an RPG program using embedded SQL. I hope you liked this video. If so, please give a like to it and don't forget to subscribe to the channel. And as always, thanks for watching.